What's up, everybody? Ohrion here with my very first video, and I'm pretty pumped for it. Never thought I'd see the day of sitting in front of the camera, reacting to music videos on YouTube.
Wow.
And honestly, I'm just gonna see where it goes. I love the vlog aspect, and I love metal music, so let's mash those two together, throw it in the pit, and let's see where it goes. The first video that we're gonna go see that I've been dying to check out, it's been on my playlist, my buddy over here, he actually texted me not too long ago on Instagram. He's like, have you heard the new Bring Me the Horizon song, Luden? And I'm like, honestly, dude, I'm like, I've probably heard it because Spotify throws in those random songs in there. I might have heard of it, I'm not sure. But I'm pretty pumped for it because I've been a big fan of Bring Me the Horizon since Count Your Blessings came out. Everything up to like That's the Spirit was actually a really good album. When they came out with that album, I'm like, I try to think about where they actually came from and how like heavier they were, and honestly I'm actually pumped to see what they actually came out with, because he said you are not going to believe it. So let's get into it. We'll get into myself a little bit more, but we're just gonna jump right into the video, so let's check it out. Alright, it's very poppy so far. The world covered in cables was never allowed to last. So don't act so surprised when the program starts to crash. Oh shit. Oh shit, yeah. I just want to dance around to this right now. Yo, hold up. Yeah, that actually looked like Halo there for a second. That actually looked pretty sweet. Do you know why the flowers never bloom? Will you retry or let the pain resume? I need a new leader. We need a new leader. This reminds me of the 100 so far. If you guys have ever seen the 100, you gotta check out that show. But like in video game aspect. Okay, slow it down. I thought it was gonna get a little bit heavier. I'm hoping for it. I hope they actually get a little bit heavier. But soon this thing will pass. But names can dig so many graves, you won't know where to stand. And I don't feel secure no more unless I'm being followed. And the only way to hide myself is to get out. There it is. There it is. Oh, I would love to go to a show for these guys. That'd be sick. Just everybody just jumping. Is that a video game? Like, the graphics on that looks insane. Oh, I love it. Love the energy. I love how they put that in there. Oh. Okay. Was not expecting that. Some choreography? Let's go. Let's get it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Did not expect this. This would be a good cruising song to just jam to and just get pumped and hyped for like an event.
Yeah.
It's really catchy, not gonna lie. I love this. I just want to just fist pump that, man. Oh, shit. This is good. This is good. Yes. Oh my god, that was actually really good. I love watching new music videos. They did a fantastic job. Was not expecting that from Bring Me the Horizon. I'm so used to their, like, I don't even know how to explain it, but that was really good. They took exactly whatever they're going for, they made it even better. Guys, like, what the heck was that? Was not expecting that. I really like that a lot. From going from like heavy scream, scream, scream to that, I'm actually speechless right now. I actually really like that. I'm gonna go back and like read some of the lyrics that were in there. I was just enjoying the video, seeing what they were doing in this, and honestly, I would love to see these guys live. I have never seen Bring Me the Horizon live, but I think they would be pretty sweet to see live. Well, Ryan, my dude, thank you so much for telling me to watch this video and actually listening to this song. It's definitely going on my list on Spotify to listen to when I hit the gym. Tomorrow morning, it might even be on repeat. That was awesome because, you know what, I could work out to that. I could work out to that, not gonna lie. I'm pretty stoked. Anyways, guys, this has been a lot of fun. I love finding out new music, so if you guys happen to trickle through this video, please just drop some comments in below. Like it if you like it, dislike it if you don't like it. It doesn't matter to me. I'm doing this for fun. I wanna find some new music, and I wanna find some heavy stuff. To give you guys a little bit of a background about me and what I like, I've been really digging. Hold on, let's pull up my Spotify list. Let's grab my phone here. What have I been listening to on Spotify? Sleep Waker, they've been pretty sweet. I just found them recently, really like them a lot. Wage War, Reppin' the Hat, saw them in Detroit, drove 4 hours to go see them with Polaris. I wish I could do a music reaction video to the new Masochist song by Polaris because it's amazing. It's been on repeat. I listened to it probably about like 5 to 6 times a day. Probably 3 or 4 of those times are at the gym. And honestly, I never really liked Polaris that much. When we were going to see them in Detroit, they played with Wage War, Dayseeker. Who else was there? Wage War, Dayseeker, Polaris. I think that was it, actually. There might have been an opener band. I can't remember. Not gonna lie, I was pretty hammered. But my girlfriend actually got me into Wage War. She's like, you gotta listen to this band. And I'm like, yeah, I've heard a couple of their songs. And
she's like, no, like seriously, like sit down and listen to them.
And I did. One of my top favorite bands is Wage War. But that's what sucks. Like I really want to make those videos, reaction videos to that, but I can't because I want to keep this legit while she's sleeping. That's a great band as well. I listen to them. Attila, love Attila. Some people don't really like them, but what else do I got on here? Crazy 88, they're pretty sweet. I've been digging their stuff. She's a great vocalist. I might do a couple videos on her because I saw her with Protest a Hero, hence the shirt, and I have a pug. She's sleeping right now. See, I wanna come say hi? You wanna come say hi? You wanna come show off your mohawk? But this is my little puggers. Pug rock mohawk. And he's stinky though. Yeah, and I trim her hair too. Yeah, I'm actually a part-time, no, I'm not part-time. But I actually got my dogs here. But yeah, Protest a Hero is definitely one of my favorite bands. August Burns Red, After the Burial, Bless the Fall. Oh, like Moss of Flames, they actually played with Wage War and Polaris as well. Architects is definitely a good one. Ocean's 8 Alaska, they're pretty sick as well. Love their stuff. But yeah, The Plot and You, Ocean Sleeper, 1000 Below. You kind of get it. You kind of get it. I love these videos. I just love watching new music. I love seeing what's out there. I love seeing what other people are actually creating out there. Whether they're getting heavier, whether they're getting, you know, a little bit softer, more mainstream-ish. But I'm digging it, just like with Wage War and how they kind of went that softer approach. So I'm actually pumped to kind of see where this goes. I love talking about music. I love showing people some music, and I don't know, just build a community out of it. Let's have fun, you know. I don't know what else to say, so I'm just gonna end it here. So you guys have a great night from Canada, and yeah, feel free to drop a comment, like, subscribe, see where this goes. Take it easy.